And I knew I could work with this maker. And he started making instruments for me, because my big problem was I wanted to find a good instrument, like something beyond the cheap student instrument, just a nice instrument that people could enjoy playing on, that looked beautiful, that works well, has my perfect, you know, my setup. And I'd finally found it.